You will hang like the peasants. Wasted gift. The eagle.
I will never be her shaman.
Deserve nothing less than death.
Of the eagle.
I will never be her shaman.
Where is your gratitude?
You deserve nothing less than death.
Oh! You waste the eagle's gift to you.
You waste the air we breathe.
The eagle.
I will never be her shaman.
Where is your gratitude?
You deserve nothing less than death.
Coward!
Kill them all! Take their heads!
The movement is like that. All right, we're right.
Patience will grow worse, driving you to madness and death. If only you had accepted the Eagle's gift.
Hunbish killed some of my best friends. Glad to see the coward get what he deserved. Even if it took a samurai to run him through.
He fell because we worked together with the Eagle. She knew I would come here. That's why she left Fort Sakai undefended. So I would take her bait, and Kumbish would deliver her message.
Now the bastard's dead, and she's lost the fort. Thanks to you. We can finally fight back.
Gather anyone who can fight and report to Fune. Everyone else can shelter here. With a few repairs, Fort Sakai will stand against the Mongols.
Good thinking. But before you run off, take these saddlebags. Figured a samurai could put them to good use.
I will. Thank you. Travel safely, and I'll see you back at Fune's refuge. We'll get some rest soon.